Of course, I need some twine. Knife. And a little lighter. Can take about 10 inches. No, depends how deep you want to do. To be grander like that. We need 4 pieces.
This thing, put this pipe in.
That. We have the fourth one put under this loop and the first one put under to the fourth, up and under, just to make a knot. Like that. Yeah. We can do it tighter. Top and top. And the third one put under. And up to the second. Be like that. Go down. Make this tight. Now again, up, because these two should be go in the middle and other two just make a knot, under, up, yeah, is up, to these two, under to the last one. Make 3 by 3, but I put 4 and 6 or 7. And again, these two from middle should be go outside. Now under to this two, up to the first one, and again up and side.
It's white and it's looking like that. Now no need this spike
because down no need this hole. If I have a hook to hold this, be much faster and easier. Yeah? Make another two. This two in the middle is outside. Put this one under this two. Up to the other one and again make a knot. Okay, not mistake on the body. now we need to connect them for the side, yeah? Put that to hold by. Now, up. Tight. Take this out. Got no need more. Can continue down, but try the other one. Nice. Just take the outside one, the outside, and make a knot.
The Paracord Vertical Cross is ready.
Beautiful paracord, vertical.